What is up, YouTube? And today I'm getting a Pantera tattoo, Cowboys from Hell. Here we go. Hey guys, we are at Elevated Tattoos, Aledo, Texas. Been here loads of times. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna get it right there.
Yeah, I'm sure. I watched that movie when I was way too young. I don't know why, but I love books.
Nice. Is that the spot, you think?
I don't think.
I didn't know what it was. I just like wanted to find a specific one.
Way of the music well, behind it. Well, that one ain't.
I don't know if we can do sand derm on this one.
You want to try or no? The wrapper.
I don't know. Like it was a.
We could try. I don't know if it'll get the super baby it maybe.
Yep. Nice shopping bags. Nice shopping bags for me. Do you think I should have my hand up or down?
Just like that, that'll be good.
With my fist?
Maybe just watch it like right in there, maybe, because if you do this a lot, it might leak out.
Yeah.
I don't know, but if you try to not, you might be able to keep it on there. If not, though, take it off, clean it, soak water, and just keep it moisturized.
Yeah.
The old school way.
Yeah, mate.